Be my eyes, Enkidu. Guide me, Enkidu. Forgive me, Enkidu. I lacked vigilance.
Somebody find the watchman!
I need to get rid of these.
I'm going to go hunt him with Jawad.
Murder! Murder! Help! Enkidu can explore safely now. Show me everything. Where can I hide?
ماذا يحدث؟
The guards will be ever vigilant.
Go along, let's go.
Javid is mad. We let the artifact slip through, and he is not happy.
But... he has not said anything?
He gives no warning for his storm.
Anakum Allah. One artifact and no one can find it? Dumb dogs. My neck might spill, but not before theirs.
Where are you, my little gazelle?
Now that they lost the artifact, they have to bid for it at the auction.
سلطة الكوفة تلك.
لقد أحضرت 12 رأسا. يبقى شخص ذكي جدا.
Kong, I have good... Kong.
Seiya, who goes there? I have a weapon.
Just me.
Ah, the little finch returns to the nest. Empty-handed?
It is here. This can help you get your wares out from the harbor.
Ha! I never doubted you for a second. Come, let us enjoy a cup for the memories. I will even make your favorite. What did you find there? Who was behind it?
A man by the name of Javid. He was working for someone, looking for an artifact. An exotic hairpin. It is important somehow. I need to find out why. I must.
You have changed, little Finch. Or should I just say, Finch? When we last met, you were a street thief. Now, I hope you know what you are searching for. Sometimes, it is best to leave the thorn in, lest you bleed dry.
Now, for what was promised to me?
An invitation to the auction. It is only given to esteemed guests. Do not ask me where I got it from, unless you want lies. With that scroll, you can get in without having to fit yourself in one of my boxes.
That was your plan.
Men have endured worse to reach their goals.
Someone influential is looking for the hairpin, but let it slip. Now the only chance they have is at the grand auction. Next, the guards harassing stall owners. There must be something behind their aggression. Or someone. Greetings.
Nice to see you.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Here's what's come in. Your gear needs some work? Very handy. Nothing else?
I must take my leave.
Farewell.
اشهد احفظ الوالد الذي عم بيسرق.
رجال كريمة من بلاد فارس.
Good to see you.
Welcome.
May I see your wares?
Lots to peruse, I assure you. Will that be all?
I will see you later.
Safe travels.
Well met.
Good to see you.
What have you got today?
Please, be my guest. One's armament can always be enhanced. Lethality has no cost. Is that all?
I will be off then.
Farewell, sir.
I don't mean to boast.
Ah! سأتي متأخرا الليلة قبل العشاء بإذن الله، لكن علي مساعدة أبي. أريد طلعة تعقب صليب أمريكي.
That camp must be where the merchants are. That camp must be where the merchants are. The merchants should be down this road. Perhaps near a ridge for shelter.
Halt!
Assalamu alaikum. I was sent by a friend of yours who was worried for your safety.
As you can tell from the horse's head, she was right to be. We do not know what to make of this.
Let me help. Perhaps I can find out what happened.
We would be grateful.
The culprit must have left a clue. Footprints. And a blood trail. The horse's head was carried to the center of the camp.
My horse, my sweet legume. Malaka,
the head
who would do such a terrible deed?
Do not cast your eyes on me. I did no such evil.
Was this your horse?
He is claimed by Hades now. Not only do I have to worry about Baghdad's ridiculous thirst for coin, now I must be concerned about my livestock. Malaka. Rest in peace, Legume.
What happened here?
It happened in the dark of night. I could not see well, but I saw someone, I think. I cannot be sure.
I think I know what happened. This is a work of intimidation. Someone is trying to prevent your arrival.
La'a! Who? Who would do such a thing? I have no enemies, no bad blood!
There could be worse fates if you continue down the road. Let me escort your crew to the gates.
You would do that for us? Shukran! God bless you! Quickly! Get us away from here!
Let us move. The city is not too far.
Come! We should leave this place, quickly.
Should have stayed home.
Where is home?
I come from a place called Greece. West from here, across the water. With my horse Legume, we carry goods to and from. Oh, the cities we visited. Al-Quds, Basra, and even Samarra.
Your merchant friend tells me that these goods are bound for the Da'irat al-Mal.
Nay. The Great Auction is a big event, and that meant bigger demands.
So you are attending, then?
Attending? I only wish I had the coin to spend. No, we are just providing stock for the preparations. Who sent you?
You cannot run or hide. To enter Baghdad, you have to pay the price. I will not fail!
We not die! You're dead!
God will not suffer you to live!
Please!
Pathetic! Oh, come on! Come, be crushed! Weakling! Is it my turn? Not getting close, fool. Your head will look good on a spear. Weakling. Is it my turn? Time to mince the meat! Not getting through, fool.
The guards report to someone called Al-Hanqa. This confirms my suspicions.
Good heavens! Could they have been sent to kill us?
Likely.
This is not surprising. We've been vocal against the Khilafah and unfair taxes. It can cost us our heads. But the Silent Sheep is an ally to corruption.
They do not like this opposition.
I would not be surprised if they made an example out of us to others who might try the same.
Baghdad, you are safer now.
You are wonderful. Thank you.
Please, compose yourself.
Here we are.
1,000 thanks, Ya Sayyidi. Baghdad is not safe. Rumors swirl through the markets of merchants dragged from their stalls. Have you heard of such injustice? Who would do this? Rumors say they target the Dhimmiyun, traders who are not from here. The Abbasids want a stake in all businesses. As long as there is coin, lives are secondary.
The note dropped by the guards was from someone called Al-Hanqa. This person is the one behind the attack.
I overheard the guards refer to the tax collector as Al-Anqa, which was odd. Because is the Anqa not female?
Tell me his name and where I can find him.
Suhail lives in a mansion west of Karkh. Be careful, friend. I doubt he works alone.
Thank you, friend. Wafakakallah.
Thank you.
Let us get a wider view. Too great a risk, my friend. Forgive me.
The tax collector is due a visit.
Thank you.
Now Enkidu has a clear path. What see you, my friend? Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
They should be back with the coin.
My head will roll if they do not deliver it. How hard is it to shake the coin from these fools, huh? Greece? India? China?
Taxes have been paid. There might be more information I can find around here.
The tax collector does not work alone. Someone not from Baghdad controls the strings. There is a scent on the letter. Perfume. Rose with... iron. Orders to increase taxes. More coin trickling into their hands.
Time to get wet!
I need your help, my friend. Thank you.
Hey! I'm going to squash you, spider!
God have mercy on you. Yeah!
Murder! Help! God help us all!
Time to vanish. What do you see?